All right, here's the little student model classical guitar that I did some repairs on. Made by Giannini in Brazil. It had a few loose braces that I re-glued and a few other little minor things. It's a nice little 22 and a half inch scale. Has a headstock with some carving on it. Some beautiful, I guess, rosewood sides and a two-piece back. A couple little dings on it. Nothing major. All right, I'll give a sound sample over here in just a minute.